what's up? This is Matt Barnes from the Los Angeles Lakers. I'd like to thank Chica of Beverly Hills for being here with me.
This is Chica Beverly Hills. We are at a wonderful foundation, Athletes versus Cancer. Matt Barnes, it's his party. We're welcoming you to LA, Chica style.
Doing the Welcome to LA Matt Barnes party, and it's benefiting Athletes versus Cancer. It's his foundation.
Athletes versus Cancer, we started in 2007 after I lost my mom to cancer. And our awareness, we're trying to, you know, spread awareness, spread the word. We provide mobile screening vans for people who can't afford treatment through regular physicians. So, you know, ever since that happened to me, I'm just trying to touch as many lives as possible in a positive manner.
We're here to support Matt Barnes and Athletes versus Cancer charity. My mother was just diagnosed with cancer in January, and my husband's family members also has it.
Cancer is something that, you know, has been around, and there's, you know, it doesn't discriminate. It can affect anyone from a child to a, you know, an elderly person. So, you know, I just think as an athlete, you got to try to use your voice in a positive manner and raise awareness for a great cause and try to, you know, help kill this disease.
Hi, it's Angie from Chica Beverly Hills in Chico, Los Angeles. Why are you here tonight?
Oh, just to hang out with some friends, see Matt, and support some good causes.
Hey, what's up? It's your girl Shelly Renee, and you're watching Chica Beverly Hills TV.
I'm actually here to welcome the new Laker player. I am a huge Laker fan. It's a purple gold, purple gold, purple gold. You know what it is.
I'm here to support Matt Barnes. Very excited about the Laker fans. I'm also a very big fan of the show Basketball Wives. So I'm here to see everyone and have a good time.
Susie, Chica Beverly Hills in Chico, LA, what we do is we inspire young kids to dream big.
Okay.
Doesn't matter where you come from. What matters is where are you going and what are you going to become.
Right.
You are a successful woman. You're on your own TV show. What is your advice for all those young Chicas out there? What would you tell them? What's your secret?
Definitely, I think education is so important.
So I'll tell you what Chica does. Chica tells kids to dream big. Doesn't matter where you come from. Doesn't matter what you've done in the past. What matters is what's your passion and where are you going. So you're a pretty successful woman. You've got a great show.
That's an awesome, awesome mission. My mom actually was one of six kids. She was on welfare. She was dirt poor. She put herself through Harvard, and she was a multimillionaire by the time she was 25.
What's your advice to all those Chicas out there, those young girls that are dreaming big, and those young boys too? How do you do it? What's your secret for success?
My secret is to stay focused. If you want it, you have to work hard to get it. There's going to be a lot of hardships. People are going to close a lot of doors in your face, but you got to just know what you want and just go after it.
I say that aim for the moon, because if you miss, you're amongst the stars. You put your goals and sights very, very big, work as hard as you can, keep your head down, stay out of trouble. And if you do all those things, at the end of the day, it doesn't matter where you're at, because where you're at is going to be something good.
Well, it really starts with a dream and then hard work. I mean, you put in the work, put in the time, and be a good person, and things will happen for you.
So you're obviously a successful man, founder and owner of Hollywood Suit Outlet. So what's your advice to all these young kids out there that have big dreams, how to make it happen? What do you want to tell them?
Just go after it. It'll come to you.
That's Is that simple?
That's it.
So am I privileged enough and honored enough to say that you love to make things happen?
I love to make things happen.
My advice to you Chicos and Chicas is do not take no for an answer. I did not get here where I am today. I've been on the cover of over 25 magazines. I'm 21 years old. This happened to me within 1 year. Do not give up. Whatever your heart is, whatever you dream, persistence is key. For every no you hear, you're one step closer to the next yes.
When times get tough, you can't stop, because when you stop, that's when someone else is going to keep going. You just have to keep pushing, keep fighting, do everything that you can. Tough times don't last, but tough people do.
So tough times are necessary, because that's how you build the tough skin. Trust me, I have lots of tough times, and it's the beginning to the good times.
Actually staying focused and really working real hard and being passionate about what you do. And go get it, you know. Go get the education too, because I have 4 degrees, radio, television, and film. And I'm working in every lane. I'm not playing.
Just to be a go-getter and always be ambitious and make things happen for yourself, definitely.
I think it's definitely about dreaming big and believing in yourself. I came all the way from South America by myself with my mother at age of 16, and I've been pushing every single day. So it's all about, you know, make sure you have your education to fall back on, because this industry
one day you're up, the next day you're down. So make sure you have something to fall back on.
And stay in school. That's really important. Getting your education. Because no matter what, like my husband made it to the NBA, some of these kids may not make it to the NBA, but they may be doctors or lawyers or, you know, open their own businesses.
And keep dreaming big. People are going to try to shut you down. But what my mom always teaches me is the more people talk about you, the more important you are. So
I think everybody needs to just work hard and, you know, stay in school. And if you want to do it, you can do it.
You already made it happen, brother. You're on the red carpet. You're hanging out with the Lakers, Good Cause, Athletes versus Cancer, Matt Barnes. What's your advice out there for all those young Chicos of LA and all those Chicas of Beverly Hills? How do they make things happen? What's your secret?
You just got to keep grinding. Don't let anybody, you know, take away your dream. If you have a dream, pursue it to the fullest.
I just say to all the young kids that are trying to do what they do, make sure that you have a purpose behind what you're doing. And I believe that that just makes the process quicker, you know, and just make sure that you stay persistent. Never give up. Don't listen to the negativity. Stay positive and, you know, just stay focused.
So can I say you love to make things happen?
Yes, I love to make things happen.
I do love to make things happen. Yeah.
I love to make things happen.
No question. Making things happen is where it's at, all day, every day.
Hi, this is Rafi Antebi from Bullets for Peace, and I'm a Chico from LA, and I like to make things happen. Thank you for watching.
Shout out to Chico Beverly Hills and Chico Los Angeles. We love you. Besos.
This event was filmed by Godfather Films.